So Luis, what's up? Just close it. And it says, it asks you to say it before you say yes. All right, I see you in a little bit. I see you when it's game over. I don't need you to do that. What is it? Yes, all right. I see you later. I'm on air. I'll talk to you later. Strip, yes.
The extra details, that's what I'm talking about. That's when you hit that and all that come up.
What extra details? Well, you tag that in, check the box.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Three-second violation. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, D1 Media is in the building. Sorry for the technical issues. I can't be everywhere at once, but I'm here, better late than never. 1 minute left in the first quarter. You got a score of 15-11, Central up 15-14, Central up one over West Orange. There's a microphone. Big rebound. West Orange loses out of bounds. And we're back to Central.
Oh.
Jumper, no good. Oh, nearly traveled. Seconds remaining. Takes it to the hole. All right, go to commercial.
Listen up, you all have been missing way too many plays, and it's time to make some changes. Effective immediately, you'll all be joining my team, the NFHS Network. If it happens in high school, we got it covered. We've got your favorite high school sports wherever you want them, whenever you want them. Streaming live or on demand. Plus, with a few well-executed moves here, here, and here, you can find and follow your favorite school or team.
But what if I...
Hey! There is no I in the word team, but there is in the word clip, which is what you can do with our new clip and share tool. Oh. Watch the game, clip the moment, share it with all of your fans. It's simple, people. When you take...
Okay, we're back for the second quarter. Score 17-15. Central leaves West Orange. 17-16. My bad. 17. Thank you for the correction. No, I'm not always right, but I'm right most of the time. Three-point on the way. Knocks it down. Central leads extends to four. Stolen by Central, fouls on the play. Oh, my bad. Got to keep two hands on this camera. I'm going to go. Is this a new computer? Yeah, it's a new one.
I don't know.
Nah, it is. Alright. What's the hot spot? This is something. Not playing.
Thank you. up, guys?
Here we go, Mike.
I'm back.
Third quarter. Tawana, make sure you know how this stuff gets set up, because I don't want to have this conversation with you again.
You better take your bass down and talk to
me. What I'm saying, just make sure you know how it's set up. I'm just asking you, just pay attention how it's set up.
I that's what I'm doing. didn't have right was this
court. You had a court. You didn't have none of this right. Just take a picture of it so you know.
I had it.
Yeah, you had that in there. What? Don't curse, because it's... I got it.
It's hard to get to everything we have going on here. I mean, this high school has so much. And now you're offering the ability to watch those events without having to travel there.
My dad travels a lot, so he likes to watch the events. Like, if I'm playing a volleyball game and he can't make it, he'll watch it, and he loves it.
I think it was homecoming. It was Friday night, and it was a punt return. And I returned it all the way back for a touchdown. And then, of course, I showed all my family members, and they really liked it. They liked to see what their family members can do.
Touchdown, Golden Lions.
Hey, do the camera for a second. I gotta run out to the car. Let's go run grab something real quick.
Thank you.
be good. He's been in the game the whole time.
No, his son played number 4 for West Orange.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm talking about. He's been in the game.
West Orange is blue team.
Yeah, I know. He's been in the game the whole time.
All right, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Big Bank Hanks. All right, last quarter. So hopefully we figure this out. Now, so
it's hard to get to everything we have going on here. I mean, this high school has so much. And now you're offering the ability to watch those events without having to travel there.
My dad travels a lot, so he likes to watch the events. Like if I'm playing a volleyball game and he can't make it, he'll watch it and he loves it.
I think it was homecoming. It was Friday night. And it was a punt return, and I returned it all the way back for a touchdown. And then, of course, I showed all my family members, and they really liked it. They liked to see what their family members can do.
Golden Lions.
I think this broadcast is essential because our team is global, and we got people all over the world going to watch the game. So without this, there's no way they can do that.
These kids and these players feel loved. They feel important. And by broadcasting it, you have a bigger group that you're reaching that allows them to know those kids.
All right, fourth and final quarter. Let's see if they can close them out.
The gas station by my house. $5. That's how much they are on Amazon.
I got a whole pack up off on Amazon for like $10. They're at the N95. It's massive.
These are better than all that.
Hey. Good.
Girls coach will be here tomorrow, right?
Huh?
You'll be here tomorrow?
Yeah, I have somebody here tomorrow.
Girl head girls coach. I wanted to know how my parents are going to be able to watch.
I'm going to send you the link. Matter of fact, here, put your phone number in here.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to send you the link for the girls game tomorrow. What I do this evening when I get home, I'm going to prepare the game and send you the link. Put your email in there, too. Who y'all play tomorrow?
We play Kimberly.
Well, that's going to be a good game. How your girls looking? I'm Mustafa, by the way.
Okay. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, brother.
Right.
Okay.
That's my brother's name. Demetrius. Demetrius?
No, my name's
Sophie. Oh. I didn't say Demetrius.
54-40. So you could do this girls game here tomorrow.
What time he said that game? I ain't even hear him.
Probably 4:00. Two.
And 36 seconds on the clock. Game getting very hot out there. West Orange got the ball. Take it up. 3-point. No good. Sent you back. Come on down. Running the ball. He slowed down. Did a spin off. Hit it off. 3-point off. No good. Another three. Nope. 2-point. No good. Since we got the ball again, they did their re-up. Oh. You did a run. You did a walk. All right. The turnover is on Central. West Orange got the ball now. 4 minutes and 5 seconds on the clock. All right. They on. Oh, nice safety. But a foul. Foul was on Central. West Orange got the ball. They're taking down the court. Who is that? Number 15. Passing it off to his. All right. Oh, turnover on West Orange. Central got the ball. They made the basket. 2 points. 62 to 40. Oh, another turnover. Since you got the ball again. Okay. They holler them league high. Oh, West Orange stole the ball. Number 24 made it 2 points. All right. 42 to 62. West Orange got the ball back. Taking it up, number 24 made another basket. Okay, now he coming, working it out. Central throw it down, taking it up. Nice score, 2 points, 64-44. All right, got a timeout. 2 minutes on the clock.
It's hard to get to everything we have going on here. I mean, this high school has so much. And now you're offering the ability to watch those events without having to travel there.
West Orange got the ball. Take down on the court. Central stole the ball. Oh, West Orange got the ball back. The foul was on West Orange. The last touch. All right, since you have the ball, number 3. Number 24, he passes it to number 24. Okay. All right, Central back on the court. Number 3 just scored the 2 point, which is 66 to 44. Two minutes and 17 seconds on the clock. Fourth quarter, the end of the night. They got a little rough. West Orange stole the ball, took it down the court. Central got the ball back, did a turnover. It was a foul on West Orange. All right, Central got the ball. Number 24, dribbling down the court. Okay, doing a little... something nice for everybody. Timeout on Central. Okay, since you're doing anything for the night, 66-44. They playing a great game. It's the end of the night, so West Orange playing a little extra hard tonight. West Orange. They're playing a great game tonight. All right, Central. Sit you down the court. Number three scored again. Another 2 points for him. That brings the score to 68-44. West Orange lost the ball. Since you gained the ball, we got 1 minute and 49 seconds on the clock. All right, Century with the ball. Going down the court, number 30, coming up. Boom, miss it. Boom, 23 did a rebound on him. And scored 2 points. Okay, West Orange. West Orange with the ball, 3 point off. Century got the ball back. Taking it up. Oh, West Orange got the ball in. Retrieved the ball. Number 15 did a little spin off. Number 23 is off. No good. Since you got the ball back. Okay. All right, 57 seconds on the clock. It's winding down under a minute. Since you holding the ball, playing around, letting the time wind down. Okay. All right. Take it up. Let's see. Let's see. You're going to hit this three-pointer. Come on. Number 20 on Central. Number 24. Oh! A foul. Oh, went out of balance. My fault. 30 seconds on the clock. 70, the score is 70 to 44. Central got the ball up in the air, no good. Rebound, no good. West Orange taking it down the court. Oh, and it went out of bounds. 16 seconds in the clock. All right, Central. Central taking it down the court. All right, they passing it off to the... Oh, and he scored. Number 23, which is Central up by... Oh, game.